feels awesome to be the winner of the girls' triple jump. I came in here, that's what I wanted to do. I was seated first, I was ready to go. Yesterday I did the pentathlon, and that was kind of worried me a little bit because I wasn't sure how my body was going to feel today, but it was all about focus and just feeling ready and just being focused on this specific event, the event that I came in here to do and to win, and it feels great.